I'm Christina Rivera for Red Carpet Report, and we're at the 2014 Starlight Children's Foundation Awards.
Hi.
Do you want me to be in this?
Come in, yeah. The more the merrier. It's a family affair. But although first I have to start off with, who in the world are you wearing? And it is so working for you.
Oh, thank you so much. I believe this is BCBG, I think.
Insane.
Thank you. I'm like, wear that. Thank you.
Yeah. No, you look amazing. So, I mean, we're celebrating an amazing cause tonight. How long have you been involved? And what does it mean to you?
Well, first, I'd like to pass that question on to Ted, because he's the ambassador here, Ted Price. So I'd like to pass that, and then I'll go, and then I'll answer.
I think we've been supporting Starlight for close to a decade. I run Insomniac Games. We're a game developer. And what we love about Starlight is that Starlight really helps kids that are in need. And for us as a game developer, being able to give back in the form of games, specifically the fun centers, is really gratifying for all of us.
And I am a first-time guest of Ted and his wife, and I'm going to learn a lot tonight. I know a little bit about the foundation, and it's incredible. And anything that has to do with children, I'm a 100% supporter. So I'm really looking forward to tonight, and really getting into the details. And I tell you, it's the first thing I looked when I looked at my daughter when she was born was I hope every child is loved as much as you are. So organizations like this mean so much to kids who just really, really need it all the time.
Yeah, I mean, it's just really rewarding to remind the kids that they're still kids despite whatever, hard things they're going through. What's the most rewarding part of this for you?
I think hearing the kids' stories. I think most of us, as I was saying, we kind of forget that all around us there are stories that are usually steeped in tragedy and people suffering. And it's hearing what families and Starlight kids go through really kind of helps us understand why Starlight's so important and how we can help others who are in need. And I think that's an important message for us and for the rest of the world to hear.
Well, have fun tonight, guys. It was such a pleasure meeting you.
Thank you. You as well.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and leave a... make sure you like, subscribe, and leave me a comment on what your favorite charity is.